Hi, I am Zing. I am going to show you the 7 minutes installation of OM20 and its application software. Here are all we need. OM20, analog phone, IP phone, smartphone, and a laptop. And also a quick start guide booklet. IP phone power adapter, OM20 power adapter, Ethernet cable, and a telephone cable. OM20 is a full-featured IP telephony system with 20 extensions, providing features such as auto attendant, mobile extension, call recording, and sub-console for click-to-dial. Let's first take a look at the phone panel. LED indicators display the status of the device, network, and phone lines. Let's move to the back panel. The telephony ports are used to connect POPS lines from the central office and analog phones. The PC port is used to connect to a computer or IP phone. The WAN port is used to connect to the office network. OM20 has a 16GB built-in USB flash drive, and you can connect an external storage device to the USB port. The COM port is used for troubleshooting. You can use reset button to reset the device to factory defaults. And these are power connector and ground screw. Let's start with wiring. You need to connect the device to your office network via one port. Connect the POPS line to the FXO port with orange color. Connect the analog phone to the FXS port with the green color. Connect one end of the Ethernet cable to the PC port and the other end to the one port of IP phone. Notice that one port on the IP phone is labeled with the network sign. Then connect the power line of IP phone. After the power cable is connected, and we can now turn on the power. The boot process takes about 1 minute. When the ECU indicator turns to static green, the device is ready to work. When the device is ready, let's install an IP phone. After the IP phone is powered on, it shows on the screen, please input PIN. You can find the preset PIN codes in the Quick Start Guide booklet. Let's press in the PIN code 447669 for extension 212 and press OK. Press OK again after the verification of the PIN to reboot the device. Takes about 40 seconds. Once the reboot is complete, the extension number 212 is displayed in the top left corner of the IP phone. Connecting an analog phone to the device, and you can obtain the extension number by dialing #00. Now let's place a call from the analog phone to the IP phone at 212. It rings and connected. Now let's shift our attention to the interesting softphone developed by Newark called Weiwei. Weiwei means hello in Chinese. With Weiwei, you can use your cell phone as a mobile extension and you can call your customer through OM20. Weiwei has both Android and iOS versions. Let's install the Weiwei on an Android phone. For security reasons, connect the smartphone to the office network through Wi-Fi. Then use the QR code scanner to scan the Weiwei QR code in the Quick Start Guide booklet. Click the link to start download and installation. Press login and enter the PIN code. Let's say PIN 024096 for extension 218. When the call button turns its color from gray to green, the registration is complete and it's ready to use. Now I place an intercom call for my Weiwei extension 212 and it works. Now let's install the last component, soft console called Nihao. Nihao is a window-based software which, working with OM20, provides features such as click to dial, incoming call display, call recording management, and contact list management. To use Nihao, you need to install a small agent on your computer. You can download the agent from OM20. First, find the IP address of the OM20 by picking up the phone and pressing pound pound and write down the IP address. Enter the IP address in your browser address bar. Download the client installation package and install it by following the default procedure. After installation is complete, click the Now icon in the desktop. The PIN code for analog phone is the extension number, and you can find the PIN code for IP extension in the Quick Start Guide booklet. For example, enter the PIN code for analog extension 200, then click Login. On the IPPBX interface, you can click your contact's name on the contact list, or click the history list to place a call. You can also take a short note during the call. In the call log, you can find the call information, including the call recordings, and the short note you took during the call. That's all for today. I have shown you the installation steps for OM20, phones, Weiwei, and Nihao software. In the future, I will share you with some interesting features of these wonderful products. Stay tuned. If I can do it, you can do it. Thank you and see you next time.